Okay, next what I'm going to show you is how a projector works. Again, in a projector, you have also a lens, a converting lens. Unlike a camera, in the case of a projector, the object, the fluorescent light here, is placed close to the lens. In the case of a camera, the object is far away from the lens. But for a projector, you know, the object is very close, but the image, as we will see, it is gonna be further away. So just watch how far I put the lens from the screen. So this is where we are gonna project the image of the fluorescent bulb with the highlighter placed horizontal, okay? So we have the object, which is close to the lens, and the screen, which is far away. All right. So I have placed my camera almost in the middle between the screen and the fluorescent bulb. So if I just focus first by rotating, that's the fluorescent bulb, and you see the lens, and you see the white board. Okay, we turn the fluorescent bulb on, and so that's what you see for the fluorescent bulb. And now let me rotate and show you the image. Just watch the size of the fluorescent bulb, and let's rotate it, and that's what you see for the image of the fluorescent bulb. As you can see, it's magnified and it's also inverted. In this case, you can see the highlighter, the green highlighter, which comes on the top.